must ask, why have we not changed the minds? We're the villains of our own stories. How long have
just villains of our own stories.